Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. Today we are going to talk about how to give cell reference from a Google Sheet into our Google Apps script. This is our script. The script will fetch emails from my Gmail account under Twitter label and will paste the output in Gmail thread tab from cell A1. Now my challenge is this Twitter label is a hard-coded word in this particular script, right? So I want to make it, you can say, dynamic. User can select or user can type so that this particular function, or you can say this particular script, will run accordingly. So let's create a tab manage. In manage, I'll just write enter label in cell A1, and in cell B1 I will write Twitter. Now I'm going to write a line in the script so that the script knows the script has to go to manage tab, then cell B1, and then take the text from here and then fetch the emails and copy paste into Gmail thread. Okay, so let's move to our script here. So before running into this, I'll just show you the output as well, the hard-coded Twitter label. I'll just run this. I'll come to this particular page. It will auto populate the emails here. It is starting from your highlights. I'll just delete the email bodies from here. We'll move to my script. Now I'm going to create a variable known as label, and in this I'll just call spreadsheet app dot open by URL, the URL of the Google Sheet. This is the same URL. I'll just copy it here. Then I will tell the script to get the sheet, basically the tab, by name, and which is manage. As we know that we have created manage tab, we are saying go to this particular Google Sheet, go to manage tab. Now I'm going to say go to B1 cell and take the text out of it. So I'll just go here, get range is B1, and then get value. It will take the text from B1 cell. Now we have the text inside B1 cell that we have to use in our script, this particular script. So this label, I'll just copy this label in here where the Twitter was written earlier, right? The hard-coded label. I'll just save this. And I'll go to my Gmail thread. Okay, this is empty as of now. I'll just go and run it again just to cross check whether it is working or not. Okay, it is working, your highlights. Now I'm going to change Twitter. Instead of Twitter, I'm going to write Airbnb. This is a separate label in my Gmail account. And I'll go to Gmail threads. I'll just delete this. I'll go to script. And then I'll again run it and we'll come to Gmail threads. See, earlier it was starting with your highlights and hello highlights, and it is hello black hat USA 2022 is almost here. So that means the email output has been changed as per the text inside this B1 cell. And this is how you can create dynamic user input as a cell reference into your Google Apps sheet. Thank you very much for watching this video. Please do let me know in the comments if you want me to cover any other topic on Google Apps script. Thanks a lot. Bye bye.